If I ask you how far your school is from your home, you will say it is approximately 2 kilometers. Your answer is nothing but a physical quantity called as distance. Most of the times, distance is the answer to the question, how far is it from this to that or between this and that? Distance is a measure of interval between two points or locations. Distance between home and school is 2 kilometers. Distance between Earth and the Sun is one astronomical unit, and heel to toe of a man's foot is 1 foot.
Rohit and Pratik are playing carom. Rohit is trying to hit the queen but cannot do it. Striker returns back. If I ask you, how much has the striker moved? There are two ways you can answer. On the one hand, there is a sum of the smaller motions striker has made. On the other hand, the direct distance between the striker's initial position and final position is this much. So, which answer is correct? Well, both. The question is ambiguous and depends on whether the questioner meant to ask for the distance or displacement. Here, the direct distance from initial position to final position is displacement, while value of total path covered by the striker is the distance.
Let's clarify by defining each of these words more precisely. Distance is the length of the route actually traversed by a moving body, irrespective of direction. Displacement is the minimum distance traversed by a moving body in one direction from the original point to reach the final point.
Distance and displacement are different quantities, but they are related. When this black coin is hit by the striker, the distance covered by the striker is 30 cm, while displacement is 30 cm north. In this case, the distance is the same as the magnitude of the displacement. When Pratik hits the white coin with the striker, the coin returns back to its original position after hitting the side multiple times. In this case, the displacement of white coin is 0. During the same period, the distance covered by the coin is 100 cm.
The SI unit of distance and displacement is meter. The standard meter is now defined in terms of the speed of light. 1 meter is the distance light travels through a vacuum after 1 upon 299792458 458 of a second. Multiples like kilometers for road distances and divisions, like centimeters for paper sizes, are also commonly used. A nautical mile is now 1852 meter. Use of the nautical mile persists today in shipping and aviation. The main distance from the Earth to the Sun is called an astronomical unit. For really large distances, the light year is the unit of choice. Summary. We discussed about distance and displacement. Distance is the length of the route actually traversed by a moving body, irrespective of direction. Displacement is the minimum distance traversed by a moving body in one direction from the original point to reach the final point. The SI unit of distance and displacement is meter. Activity. Find out instances around you where value or magnitude of distance and displacement is the same. Is displacement related to time? Discuss with your friends and find out.